By any automaker's crystal ball, the future is electric. A slew of electric cars will more than likely flood the market in the next decade or so, but one 18-year-old from Texas decided to use the past as inspiration for the future. Adam Lansing got a non-working 1980 Toyota Celica from a neighbor after he communicated want to change over a gas-controlled car to an unadulterated battery electric vehicle. The procedure was long and baffling work, however Lansing in the long run wound up with a completely working electric car. Work started when he was 14 after his siblings' steady supplication for gas cash motivated him to handle an electric Celica. When he turned 16, he got the car running for the first run-through and the now electric Celica made its launch to the secondary school parking area. Soon thereafter, it passed on. It took 2 years of revamping to push the Celica into its present state. Lansing said he's remade the car somewhere in the range of 52 times from that point forward until the point when he at long last worked out a triumphant recipe. Elective Fuel Pioneers Core IV and Wayland's Plasma Boy Racing additionally helped the procedure in 2017 when they offered a sponsorship and provided a 30 kWh lithium particle battery pack for his task. Presently, the Celica is an undeniable electric car with a 130-mile run. The story is considerably more amazing subsequent to taking in the Celica once had a tree limb becoming through the back guard. As it's been said, one individual's waste can be another person's fortune. For this situation, it was Lansing's electric prize. The youth has since begun his own organization, Hawkeye Innovations, and he would like to bring home the bacon doing gas to electric changes for.